Hi, I'm Sammy Miro. I'm a vintage clothing designer and stylist, and I'm here today at Forever 21. So I discovered vintage and thrifting by a means to be able to purchase like the wholly scrappy version of the designer-ish pieces. And through that, kind of discovered the value in vintage and the beauty behind the holes and the distress. So this is my second collection with Forever. My first collection was vintage clothing. So when they approached me to do round two, I was really excited, but they specifically wanted to do a capsule collection, which is amazing and has more volume, so more people can buy it this time because the first collection sold out within hours. Us working together, we're like so different, but we do work really well together. So for the loss kind of stands for those little people out there kind of going for their goals and for what they want to do in life. My first biggest job as a clothing designer was working with Selena Gomez. I styled her Asian World Tour for the Revival Tour, and that was absolutely insane. It was incredible. If I were to give advice to any aspiring designers, I would tell them to focus on something that isn't very common or something new and different and have a serious point of view. Bye guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to check out the collection For the Lost on forever21.com.